Alright, so I'm trying to lift the Porta Bote onto Petronella for the first time. So I've got it alongside, I've got fenders out, I've got it tied fore and aft to keep it kind of stable fore and aft. And I've rigged this very simple little bridle. Took about 3 minutes to tie it on. And I've got the topping lift here to a winch on the mast. So I'm hoping that when we lift this up, it's going to be more or less balanced on the sling here, and we'll just hoist it up, swing it onto the little platform here, which I will close on the hatch, and then we'll disassemble it on here. But the critical part is lifting it up without straining ourselves.
Stuck, John. Hold on a second. John, stop. You have this back line here, but I think it's stretched to the limit. I don't think it's going to go up more than this.
Really want to get too far away, so I'm going to do this back. So taking the seats out is kind of a two-person job, or it's a lot easier with two people. But it only took, what, 5 minutes to pop the seats out. And we strapped the straps on.